moments and brushes in time, and maybe less about sort of a formalized program, but really just about somebody who's made a suggestion to me or encouraged me. And that has made all the difference. And I think you should cherish those moments and embrace them, because many times they will, you know, ladder up to what you end up being. I know I wouldn't be where I am today if I didn't have an engineering degree underneath. And those two ladies who talked me into it, I remember they said to me, the world will be your oyster. And it is. I feel like I can do just anything because I have that problem-solving skill. And the second thing I would say is just be yourself, because we want what you are. I think what you bring is very valuable because you're all different people, and what you'll bring to these engineering teams is the way you think. And that helps solve a problem like you saw out there. You need all different inputs, and everybody's looks at a problem in a different way, and you need all of that to come together to solve some of the big problems in our future.